eyes of the tiger. The tiger has eyes in the night. That's how he uses to look. The tiger's looking. He's using his iris. It spreads and contracts with the light. He is a tiger. But tigers have eyes, and the eyes are how they intake light data. It hits a thing in the back of his eyeball and then goes into a nerve. The nerve processes the stimulation and then his brain makes an image that is backwards. But a part of his brain inverts the image and then it looks normal. He is a tiger and tigers have sight in the night. It's because that's why when you take a photo of a cat, it's reflective. Have some weird kind of liquid inside. That's a tiger.